Piper, is he not paying you any attention?